Roger Stevens, who is the songwriter for Wounded Warrior, brought the song to my attention about the time that the VA hospitals and all that scandal was in the news. And my dad, being a disabled veteran in World War II, lost two brothers in that war. You know, doing nothing for me was not an option. And I was proud to be able to lend my voice to this song to hopefully get the message out and bring awareness to the attention of our veterans, especially our wounded warriors who come home to not a whole lot of options. And so I want this message to stay in the forefront of people's minds for as long as it takes to correct this disgraceful thing that's going on with our wounded warriors.
First time that he fought was for his country. When he left in 68 for Vietnam, he willingly left all his friends and family, 'cause he heard the pleading voice of Uncle Sam. And on that fateful night, when he almost lost his life, he knew right then he'd never be the same. Now the soldier fears defeat as he shuffles on the street, as he looks up to the heavens and the rain. And the faded purple heart that he holds on to is the only recognition of a man who gave up every dream that he ever had so that we could still have freedom in this land. And in the sleepless nights, he relives those memories, this wounded warrior struggling to survive. I guess that you could say it kinda took him by surprise, 'cause the last thing that he thought he'd have to fight for was his pride. Oh, was his pride. Him in our towns and in our cities, and you might not feel his pain as he walks by. But words alone just cannot tell his story, but you'll see it if he looks you in the eye. Scars that never heal, friends he left behind, for him that jungle war is still alive. It's a never-ending battle that he's fighting every day, this wounded warrior struggling to survive. And the faded purple heart that he holds on to is the only recognition of the man who gave up every dream that he ever had so that we could still have freedom in this land. And in the sleepless nights, he relives those memories, his wounded warrior struggling to survive. Well, I guess that you could say it kinda took him by surprise, 'cause the last thing that he thought he'd have to fight for was his pride. Oh, the last thing that he thought he'd have to fight for his prize. Was his prize. Busy American.